So in this video, I'm going to show you how to solve error the JDK installation is invalid or JDK installation path is not found in Android Studio. So why this error occurs? First, let us find out. So this error occurs if we change the JDK path or the JDK file gets deleted. So as you can see, here selected JDK location is this. I've actually changed it or deleted this one. So it completely shows an error. So you have many other options. So Android Studio works only on Java JDK 8, so it doesn't work on any other versions. 14, 15, it doesn't work. So if you have updated your Java version and you deleted your lower version, it won't work. And if you even change the file path of Java JDK 8, it won't work. So first, if you have 8 version somewhere in your computer installed, we're just going to add the location to it. Okay, just going to add location and click OK. It will get done. Suppose if you haven't Java JDK 8, you have deleted it. What I'm going to just click Java JDK 8. Right click it, it will automatically go to the Oracle website. Okay, or you are just going to click download Java JDK 8. Just going to go there and you can get this website. So this is that website. You are just going to scroll down Java JDK 8 or there. So this is the latest version and you're just going to download it for your Windows. I am having Windows 64 bit. Yeah, accept it. Download. So it will ask you to sign up the Oracle account. We're just going to create an account, so it will ask some of the details. I think so many details. You're just going to provide your mail and your some of the details like this. Yes, these are the details that you're going to provide. Can give your original or duplicate the destination, that isn't going to matter. And just after that, you're just going to enter your email. Once you have signed in, you can see here Java JDK 8 version gets automatically downloaded. So I think so it works sometime even without downloading. I think so if you go and change the browser or something, it works even without downloading. Now let me try it again in Chrome. JDK download 8, that's the needed. So I think you understand. So I think I'm just going to show you a demo whether it works without. No, it doesn't work. So I think so. Come download. It's mandatory to. Okay. So it's downloading 149. And I think it's mandatory to sign in and download. You can also download it from GitHub. Links will be there. But I don't know whether it will be antivirus free or not, or it may be corrupted even. So it's good to download always from an official site. So it's now successfully downloaded. Just click open file. Now you can see here, this will guide you through the register for update JDK. Just click next and it will prepare to install. And so that's a pretty straightforward one. Okay, so now you have a Java development tool. So I would say development tools is enough. And here, this is the default location where it's going to get installed. I'm right there at the default location where it's present. Just click next, and it will get installed. Just a quick installation process. Okay, and you can see here at the back, see here at the background Java 1.8, it just gets added simultaneously when it's getting installed.
and it shows successfully installed. Just close it. And now what we're going to do is just go to the same Android Studio phone, and you're just going to select the JDK from file and select this one JDK. Just going to go to Java, and only this option appears. Okay, just select the JDK file and click OK, and click Apply, and click OK. So now GradleSync project will occur, and if this project GradleSync project progress is successful, there will be no problem for you. And if it is recent and we have run some error, so let's wait. So I've got successful. This is voted is actually the name of the project I'm having. So you can see here configure successful in Fortnite. So that's it. And I think so if you know you're running your app, it will work fine. So that's another video. Thanks for watching. And for more tutorials, just check out my channel playlist. Okay, thanks for watching.